Get into this. Jogging it up. Circuit training. Working it. Getting it off. Getting it in. Alright, so today, of course, we're going to jog so I'm going to get to warm up that body. It's a little chilly in here. So, I need to warm it up and get it going. I want you on one leg. Come on. Jog it out. Come on, keep jogging out. Light my jump. It's so much fun. Alright, so as we're starting, it's going to go on for 1 minute and then the other 9 to 30 seconds for the jog. It's going to be 60 seconds of either marching or high knees. You choose whichever one you want to do. Then it's going to be 15 seconds in reverse lunges, which you can either do all on one side or go side to side on how you alternate. It's going to be 15 seconds calf raise, back into 60 seconds marching or high knees. Repeat the 15 seconds lunges, 15 seconds calf raises. Then we're going to go ahead and go for our jog, run, sprint, and repeat it again. So, get that going, get that body going, get the cardio in. Right now, we're getting the jog, warming up the body. Yesterday's full morning. Do not like to do it, but it really helped me a lot afterwards. I was feeling a lot better yesterday. 30 seconds more, and then we're going to start with the marching or high knees. I'm going to go into marches for the first one, and then I'll probably get into doing a combination. So, how has your week been going? Thursday, yikes, not where I should be at work, that's for sure. I have so much stuff to do. Maybe today I can stay focused and get done what I need to. And now, marches. I just want to get into those reverse lunges. I'm going to march it out. I say marches or high knees. Whatever your body is telling you to do, whatever you feel up to doing. I will do a combination throughout it, but right now, marching it out. Alright. Come on. Get the body moving into it. Come on. Pull those knees out. Marching, pull them up, pull them up. Get that body moving. Don't make excuses. Get in, get it done. Definitely. And getting ready for those lunges. The back, come on. It's not gonna be. We're gonna have to immediately go into calf raises on our own. Scott, pay attention, I almost forgot. And calf raises. Get up there. I have it set for 60 and 30, so I have to watch it for the split on the other timer. It's gonna be, we're gonna go one more time. And now, marching it. Into a jaw, hiding in it. Again, if you want your high knee, whatever you feel like, this is more of a high knee jog for me. Feels good. Moving. Starting those reverse lunges in 15 seconds. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now we're going to jog after this one. Jog it out. speed up a little bit to run. If you want to, you can sprint it. Get your pace in there. Remember, when it peeps, we keep on moving. Minute and a half of this. Seconds. Then we're gonna switch it to high knees or marching steps. To march. Alright, getting ready for the reverse lunges. Start up in 10 seconds. Start to turn it. Jump it forward. 2, 1, reverse it. Raise it. Marching next. High knees. Marching it first. Pay for the march to high knees. Seconds, marching it out. Calf raises. To a jogger for this one, remember. Jog, run, sprint. Alright, good job. We are almost 10 minutes in. Almost. Keep jogging. We'll get there. Just doing a count off for 10 minutes. So, 10 minutes in. Keep going. If all you had time for 10 minutes, that's what you did. beat. We're gonna keep on jogging or running. Whatever you're doing, keep on moving. Marching. I'm going to do some high knees. Starting off with the march, going into the high knees, march and march. And high knee. Knees to the march, 10 seconds, get ready for lunges. Calf raises. March again. Taking this to lunges. For a job, we're running after this. If you like running these sprints, go for it. Keep running. Alright. That is 15 minutes in. 20 more to go. That's the 15 minute mark. That's all you have time for. We did it. Thank you. get to Heidi's. The marches behind you again after this. Good job after this. One more time. Check it out. Doggy, I'm also high knee. Oh, let's see if we can take the legs back and sit forward. Alright, let's try to speed up. My knees, our marches. Breathing out of control. Okay, get ready for those more plunges. Into the marches or high knees. Alright. I was gonna say when we're down to 15, we're past that now. So, try to remember to tell you when we have 10 to go. Keep moving, marching it out. Take that march to high knees, high knee jog. We're going back to the lunges and the calf raises after this. Here comes Moby. He just had a spasm and then we go upstairs, so hope you're okay. 10 seconds to lunges. Come back to the one. Right now, on the next 30 second one, I'll probably do a little bit of a strip like I did last time. Knees. Okay, so we are 25 minutes in. 10 minutes to go. Ten seconds to lunges. Calf raises. Back to marches again. Or high knees after this.
the marches. Up from the marches to the high knees. Now. Marches and get ready for those lunges. And I'm calf raises. A jog after this. Or run. This is round 19 of 23. It ends at 35 minutes on the dot. And then we just kind of jog it down for a little bit longer after that. Calming it down. We're done with this. We're jogging it out. One to a sprint. Next 30 again. All right. We'll get into it. Get ready. Let's run it out. Those high knees on marching steps. When we go to the lunges, we'll be at 5 minutes left. Moving, that's the key. Whatever you're doing, walking, jogging, running, hiking, just keep on moving. Lunges, you can do step backs, whatever you want to do. Ready.
Burn calories. 254 calories. You've completed 30 minutes. Heart rate. 176 beats per minute.
High knee or marches. watching it. Here are Phil's lunches again. To a jog after this again. One last frame. Three, 2, 1, spin out. You just spin whatever you want to do. Come on. Move it out. And we go to marches. Lunges and the calf raises, or do a short march to calm it down. Seconds. Marching it out. Ready for those lunges. I'll put a little hop in them. I'm going to start on the last one. Calf raises. I'm gonna march it out for me after this. Or however long. Just marching it down. Do that. Bring it down. Easy march. Ooh. Breathe it out. I was a little cold when I started. Now I'm like, I'm glad I didn't put that heater up. It's hot in here. Walking it out. We can get down with a walk. One more seconds walking, then we'll start stretching. Now, like after you pass that finish line, you walk it off for a couple minutes. All right, let's stretch out those calves. What do you think? Taking it back. Oh, get that good stretch. Pull the hips forward. Just pull our arms up straight up this time. Pull them out. Here, switch legs. Pull back. Get that really good calf stretch. Pull forward. Pull arms straight back. Straight up. Stretch up, pull it forward. Come on, we got it. Hold it up there. Switching sides. Hold it up, come on. Pull on that stretch. Feel it working in front of that leg. And down. Push those legs back. Twist into it. Other side. Twist into it. Oh, excellent job getting in there. Getting that heart rate up and getting that done.